My name is Deepak Kolippakkam. I'm a software engineering manager in R&D. The reason why I chose to work at SICK is because I would love to innovate and technological solutions and provide the customers with an ability to understand their data and hopefully help them improve their processes and operations. There is an increase in appetite in automation across the board in all organizations. And increase in automation necessarily means that there's going to be more requirement from sensors and sensor systems. And that's essentially where SICK plays a huge part, because SICK has been an industry leader in a lot of these industries, in a lot of these different customers who trust the SICK brand name because of the high quality that we provide. Right now, it feels like a white hot time to be in this space because of the Industry 4.0 and its advent into the industrial world. And a lot of these customers require a lot of automation that requires to be done. And SICK is in a prime position to provide that because of its high quality sensors. Aside from the fact that SICK is a technology-based company and it's kind of cool to have these new technology and exciting technology around you, for me personally, it allows me to collaborate and work with different groups of people within SICK, and that's something that SICK really encourages people to do as well. Added to the fact that because we have such a diverse and international presence, it allows me as well as my team to actually collaborate and work with different groups in other countries, and it gives us a good feeling of how they solve a problem and get their insights as well. And that kind of helps us to kind of gel well as a whole team.